A very good morning, dear children. Welcome to e-learning class. Hope you all have done reading practice of alphabet A to Y. Today we are going to read a new letter, that is letter Z. This is letter Z. Let's start.
Turn page number 31 of your book. This is letter Z. This is letter Z. Z sounds Z. The sound of letter Z is Z. Z, Z, zebra. Z, Z, zebra. Children, it is an animal. It has black and white stripes on its body. Z, Z, zebra crossing. Z, Z, zebra crossing. Kids, do you know what is zebra crossing? These are black and white stripes marked on the road for the pedestrian to cross the road safely. बच्चों, सड़क पर जो काले और सफेद रंग की पट्टियां बनी होती हैं, उन्हें हम जीब्रा क्रॉसिंग कहते हैं। जब हम पैदल सड़क क्रॉस करते हैं, तो हमें जीब्रा क्रॉसिंग के ऊपर से ही चलना चाहिए।
Z Z zero. Z Z zero.
Z Z zinnia. Z Z zinnia. It is a flower.
Z Z zip. Z Z zip. Children, have you seen zip on your school bags, jackets and dresses? Yes, this is Z Z zip.
Z Z zoo. Z Z zoo. Children, do you know what is zoo? Zoo is a place where we can see all types of animals like lion, tiger, elephant, monkey, deer, crocodile, etc.
Z Z zucchini. Z Z zucchini. Kids, it is a vegetable.
Now children, do reading practice of letter Z again and again in your book.